Hey there, champions. Thank you so much for stopping by my channel. Cats here, Cats Surrender to Love Inspirations here, just with your motivation for the day. I just want to push you and help you to know that you are the best. You guys, you know, you are the only you, and can't nobody, anybody in this whole wide world be better you than you. Be a better you than you. So don't look, don't compare. You are you. You're great and wonderful, wonderfully made in the image. So therefore, you have power in you, you have authority in you. I pray that you have the will to just keep going for your dreams, making your goals, setting strategy, and just putting one foot in front of the other, right? We're all in this together. Look, thank you again so much, everybody, for masking up, for remembering to take care of yourself. Therefore, you are remembering to take care of those around you just as much as possible, whatever you have, whatever you can do. And if that's what you're doing, then that is great and good enough for me. Thank you. Thank you. I'm remembering my mask, social distancing, physical distancing, and all of that. We don't have to be socially distant. We can still be social, but we do have to be physically distant. And right now, hopefully that's a temporary measure, right? Hopefully things will come up and start changing around for the environment and for everything. So just want to motivate you guys to keep pressing forward and keep remembering. Keep remembering. Yep, that is it. Keep remembering that you can only be you, and you are great and fantastic just as you are. All those things that you have in the back of your mind, I have been there. I can speak on those things because I have been there, and I've helped people through some tough times and thinking, having those mindsets that you're like just holding on to the past, or you're regretting things that you've said or that you've done and all of those things. Thankfully, it is a new day. And you know what? Tomorrow is a new day where we can't go back and redo the wrongs and all of that stuff. Well, we don't want to redo the wrongs, but sometimes we can't go back and patch things up, right? But what we can do is forgive ourselves and have grace towards ourselves for improving. What can we learn from those things that we did, from an experience that we had, from a circumstance that we just came out of or that we're in? I pray that you are learning as you go, and that you are listening and watching and take note of all of those things. I pray that you understand and know that you are great and you are wonderful. There is only one you, and you are the best you. You are the only you, and you are the best you. So that, look, is your motivation for today. A financial tip, and I was thinking, oh my gosh, a financial tip that I have for you is to just do it. Look, last video I talked about the budget and how important it is to keep a budget, or to at least make one. I shared with you how I've had my experience where I didn't want a budget. I didn't want a budget because I didn't want to be accountable. It's really all that was chalked up to be, is that I didn't want to be accountable. I didn't want to take responsibility, you know? But you gotta grow up. And as you grow up, you learn and you become wiser, and you place yourself prayerfully. You place yourself in the midst of other people, other things, other sources and resources that will help you to become better, right? And to learn better and to learn more. So get your budget together, write down your things, write it down. We're going to designate $10 to this. Yep, write it down. That's a part of your writing it down and making it plain deal. Write it down, designate your $10, your $20, your $50, your $100 to whatever it is that you're designated into. That's your plan and that's your goal. Make that, let that be, help that be a part of the strategy of your week, of your day. Small steps are fruitful. Start somewhere. It's very important. So look, that's your financial tip for the day, is to get budgeting. And if you fall off, get back on. Don't give up and don't give in anything that you do. So that's it for me on today. I pray that you have an awesome day, that tomorrow, yep, you wake up and all is well, and that you feel like going forward and sticking to your dreams, sticking to your hopes, and all of those things like that. You are the only you, and you are the best you. That's what I'm going to leave you guys with on today. I will see you later. Have a great and awesome day.